Okay, welcome kids. Datang. How are you today? Good morning. Nice ya. Yeah. Thank you for answering. Are you okay? Yang sakit nggak? I hope no ya. Yeah. Nice to see your face. Ya kan, senang dilihat muka anak-anaknya. You look so beautiful, look so handsome. Ya kan, Bonardo? Gampang kan? Okay, so first of all, I want to ask my helper to help me in word of affirmation. Ya, jadi go after me ya. I am fantastic.
I am fantastic.
Good job. I'm smart.
I am smart.
Iya, apa di sini yang pintar? Can I see your hands? Yang pintar? Who is smart? Skia smart, Maria. Good job. Next, this one. I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
Ada di sini anak boy yang ngomong I am beautiful? No ya. Okay, last. I am handsome.
I am handsome.
Okay, siapa yang lebih handsome? Who is more handsome? Jason atau Maulana ya? Siapa ya? Who can answer? Who is more handsome? Jason or Maulana? Answer is Mr. Danny. Okay, so I think everybody already here. Sudah di sini semuanya. Start with brain gym. Ya, kita mulai dengan brain gym. Ready? Ready ya? Okay, this is the video. Fokus ya. Fokus ya. Because this is still morning. Walaupun tadi sahur pagi-pagi, harus tetap semangat. Ya, we do the brain gym. Senam otak dulu kita. Jadi jangan hanya otak yang senam. Otaknya juga harus senam. Okay, wait a couple minutes. Wah, penyusup sudah agak sedia. Okay, ayo, let's go. Follow ya. Okay, open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Good job. Easy ya. Now, maju, mundur. Okay, easy ya. Next. Nah. Yo, let's go. You can do it, you can do it. Focus, focus. Okay, good. Next. Lebih fokus ya. Nah, 1, 2, 3. Okay, next. Nah, it's easy. Ayo. Open. Close. Come on, follow. Next ya. Spider. This one is easy. It's easy spider. Okay, that's good. Ah, come on. Tap. Touch your nose. Tap. Touch your ear. Tap. Touch your nose. Wah, you focus ya. Good job ya. Yay! Okay, thank you Mr. Danny for sharing the video. Okay, so I will continue with the topic ya. Miss Antia, mulai dengan topiknya. This morning exam is actually just the same yesterday. Sama, hampir sama topiknya dengan yang semalam, but I add something here. Ada yang Miss Antia tambahkan di sini ya. So, the title is, judulnya adalah delayed gratification versus instant gratification. Jadi, yesterday you have learned about delayed gratification with Mr. Amir. Jadi hari ini Miss Santi mau terangkan alo perbandingan antara delayed gratification sama instant gratification. Oke, okay, so I want to read again ya tentang apa sih delayed gratification. So, delayed gratification, it is the ability to wait in order to obtain a reward or something that you want. Jadi, artinya delayed gratification itu adalah kemampuan untuk menunggu. Ya kan? Nah, video yang semalam menunggu apa? Menunggu untuk bisa makan marshmallow, right? Jadi, delayed gratification itu adalah kemampuan untuk menunggu daripada langsung mendapatkan apa yang kamu mau. Oke? Paham ya sampai di sini ya? Nah, beberapa anak kemarin when you saw the video, some children, ada anak yang delayed gratification, ya kan? Dia bisa sabar menanti. Nah, do you know that when you have delayed gratification, you also practice your self-control, ya kan? Jadi ketika kamu sabar menanti, kamu sabar menunggu, itu berarti kamu melatih self-controlnya kamu. And you also have a willpower and discipline. Oke, paham ya sampai sini ya. Nah, what about instant gratification? Jadi, apa yang dimaksud dengan instant gratification? Instant gratification is the desire to experience pleasure or fulfillment without delay or deferment. Artinya, instant gratification ini kamu langsung dapatkan apa yang kamu mau. Nah, if you remember the video last day, yesterday, kalau kamu ingat video yang semalam, itu ada anak kan, dia langsung makan aja. She doesn't care, dia nggak peduli akan dia dapat reward atau nggak. Yang penting dia dapat marshmallow, ya sudah, dia makan langsung. Nah, itu yang disebut dengan gratification. I give you another example is eating sweets. Everybody love sweets, right? Semua orang suka makanan yang manis. The example like candies, cookies, chocolates, cakes, donuts. Siapa sih yang nggak suka makanan yang manis? Ya kan? When you eat those sweets, kamu makan makanan yang manis itu, what do you feel? Kamu langsung merasa pleasure, ya kan? Kamu langsung merasa senang. But do you know, when you look at them long term, actually those foods are bad for you. Jadi semakin lama waktunya, kalau kamu terus-terusan makan makanan itu sesungguhnya makanan itu tidak baik untuk kamu. Itulah instant gratification. I gave you the graphic ya. Here in the graphic, tanda panah yang semakin ke bawah, it will show pain. Menunjukkan rasa sakit atau rasa tidak nyaman. Semakin ke atas, maka you will feel pleasure. Kamu akan merasakan kenikmatan, kesukaan, kebahagiaan. Oke, okay, and here is your current self. Di sini adalah kamu saat ini. Nah, just remember when you eat the sweets. Ketika kita tadi makan makanan yang manis. Nah, di sini kita kan. We directly feel pleasure. Kita bisa langsung nih merasakan, ah, enak banget coklat ini, miss. Nikmat sekali kue ini, miss. Ya kan? But do you know, according to the time, seiring dengan berjalannya waktu, kenikmatan itu semakin berkurang, 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 berkurang. Bahkan itu bisa membuat kamu merasa tidak nyaman. Bisa saja you feel a toothache, bisa sakit gigi, ya kan? Atau diabetes. Nah, but do you remember the video yesterday? Ada anak yang dia sabar menanti nih. Dengan marshmallow yang satu biji itu dia sabar menanti. Nah, itu akan membuat rasa tidak nyaman. Aduh, kapan ya waktunya habis? Kapan ya waktunya habis? But according to the time, seiring dengan waktu, kenikmatannya itu bertambah. Kenapa? Because you are not only get one marshmallow, but you also get more than one marshmallow. Oke? Paham ya sampai di sini ya. Miss Santi akan minta Mr. Denny untuk share the video for you. So, let's see the video.
Bill believes he is living the dream. If he wants to go on a trip, he just does it, even if it means taking out a small loan. The same way, he loves saying yes to a car upgrade opportunity, new furniture, and so on. He occasionally maxes out his credit card, but earns enough to pay back what he borrowed. Tom earns just as much as Bill, but sees things differently. He goes on fewer and mostly less than exotic trips, and generally lives beneath his means, choosing to instead set money aside and invest in anything from shares to real estate and precious metals. At its core, investing rather than consuming revolves around the idea of saying no to instant gratification because you believe you're better off building wealth, with delayed gratification being the key to a sustainable future. Is Bill or Tom right? Well, it depends on what you mean by sustainable future. From the perspective of personal financial stability, Tom is most definitely right. Should Bill end up dealing with, let's say, a debilitating illness that renders him unable to work, he can't exactly live off savings because he doesn't have any. Tom, on the other hand, would perhaps have a bit of rental income, some dividends, and so on in terms of cash flow, not to mention the value of the assets he accumulated and could sell if necessary. From the perspective of what society, quote-unquote, wants from you these days, we're dealing with a paradox of thrift situation, a concept covered in another video. Simply put, our current economic model would implode in the absence of consumerism, if you will. For our current economic system to survive, society wants you to consume and even go after debt-fueled instant gratification. To put it differently, society as we know it would most likely experience a violent reset if everyone would start embracing delayed gratification. Some economists think this is a major threat, others believe it would be a good thing, but that is a topic for another video.
Okay, that's the video. So based on the video, we have two boys, two men. Ya, jadi berdasarkan video yang tadi ada dua anak laki-laki, kan? The name is Bill and Tom. So, which one do you think is showing delayed gratification? Coba, Maulana, Jason, atau Hazela boleh answer, Miss? Yang mana yang menunjukkan delayed gratification? Bill atau Tom?
Miss.
Do you remember? Masih ingat? Ya, si Tom, ya kan? Benar, Tom is showing delayed gratification. What is he doing with the money? Apa yang Tom lakukan dengan uangnya tadi? Hazela, Jason, Maulana, apa yang mereka lakukan dengan, apa yang dilakukan Tom dengan uangnya tadi? He saving, right?
He's saving his money, man.
Apa? Iya, good job, Jason. He saving his money. What about Bill? What is he doing with his money? Ya, dia langsung spend it, right? Dia langsung habiskan saat itu juga. Dia mau langsung menikmati pleasure, ya kan? Dia langsung shopping, dia langsung liburan, jalan-jalan, beli gadget. Nah, orang-orang yang langsung merasakan kenikmatan itu dangerous, ya. If you don't save your money, it is very dangerous. Sangat berbahaya. Why? Karena we don't know about our health. Right? Kita nggak tahu tentang kesehatan kita. You see the video, saat Bill sakit, dia semakin stres. Kenapa? He doesn't have money. Dia nggak punya uang lagi untuk berobat atau membayar dokter. Ya kan? Beda dengan Tom. Tom, walaupun dia tidak langsung menjajani uangnya, tapi dia tabung. Ya, it's okay. Akhirnya emas. Right? So, Hazela, Maulana, and Jason. Kamu mau jadi siapa?
Tom.
You wanna become Bill?
Tom.
Oh, Tom ya. Oh, good job. That is a good choice. Coba, Miss Santi mau tes lagi deh. Based on this picture. Ini adalah sebuah tanaman yang tumbuh di suatu tempat. Do you think this plant is showing instant gratification atau delayed gratification? Coba komen. Menurut Hazela, Jason, sama Maulana. Ini instan atau delayed gratification? Bingung. Oke, ada anak Miss yang lain yang mau chat? Ada yang tahu tanaman ini instan atau delayed gratification?
Instant.
Instant. What about this? Bagaimana dengan gambar yang ini? This one is instant or delayed? gratification. Huh? Huh? This one is delayed gratification, ya. Okay, nah, I want to tell you that yang tadi itu disebut dia instant gratification karena apa? Karena tumbuhnya aja tidak sesuai dengan tempatnya, ya kan? Dia tumbuhnya di mana? Dia tumbuhnya di jalanan, di aspal, ya kan? Dia tumbuhnya di aspal. Can you imagine? Bisa kamu bayangkan tanaman yang tumbuhnya di aspal? It's very dangerous for itself, ya kan? Bisa saja dia ditabrak sama mobil, ditabrak sama kereta, ya kan? Berbeda dengan tanaman yang ini, ya kan? Walaupun awalnya dia sangat sulit untuk tumbuh because it has to make sure it roots plant well, ya. Jadi dia harus memastikan akarnya ini tumbuh dengan baik. Tapi seiring dengan waktu, tanaman ini akan tumbuh besar, ya kan? And maybe these plants also can produce fruits, right? Bisa aja tanaman ini menghasilkan buah. Okay? So, now it comes to you. Sekarang waktunya ke diri kamu. Hazaela, Cosmos, Hazaela, Jason, Maulana, dan juga anak Miss yang lain boleh sambil komen di chat ya. What will you do if you get money? Hmm. Yo, ini kan mau lebaran nih.
Tabungan, Miss.
Yakin. Ini anak-anak Miss ya. Di Maulana kan ini kan sudah mau lebaran nih. Nanti pasti dapat uang kan? Boleh Miss Santi tahu what will you do if you get money, Maulana? Diapain ya THR lebarannya nanti? Jason said wanna ditabung. Wanna say. Good. Maulananya enggak komen. Anak Miss yang lain coba. Boleh chat? Ditabung, Nadia juga ditabung. Okay, that's good job ya. Harus ditabung. I give you the answer here. Which picture is showing instant gratification? Gambar yang mana yang menunjukkan instant gratification? Yang mau langsung cepat merasakan kenikmatan. Gambar yang mana? A or B? A or B? It's picture A. Good job ya. Ada Naomi, Bernardo. Good job. Jadi yang ini instant gratification. Jadi ketika kamu dapat duit, ya udah, kamu instant gratification aja, langsung habiskan. Is this good? Baik nggak sikap instant gratification? No ya. Ah, if you have money, you have to save it. Harus ditabung. And do you believe? Yakinlah kalau kamu sudah menabung. One day you can buy more than this, ya kan? Ketika kamu sabar menanti, tunggu sampai uangnya banyak, percayalah kamu pasti bisa belanja lebih banyak dari ini, ya kan? Keren ya? Okay, so this is the quotes for you. Difficult roads lead to beautiful destination. Jadi jalanan yang sulit itu akan membimbing kita pada arah atau tujuan yang indah. Jadi ketika kamu mendapatkan sesuatu, coba jangan langsung senang dulu. Kita simpan kesenangan kita. Karena apa? Karena seperti tadi dapat uang. Ketika kita dapat uang, jangan langsung beli jajan. Jangan langsung beli es krim walls, ya kan? Walaupun es krim walls itu enak, jangan langsung dijajanin. Kita tabung. And one day you can buy everything that you want. Okay? So I want Hazaela, Jason, Maulana sama anak Miss nih yang di rumah nih yang lain, I want you to repeat after me ya. This is your reminder, our reminder. Ya, follow me ya. I am amazing.
I am amazing.
I can do anything.
I can do anything.
Positivity is a choice.
Positivity is a choice.
I celebrate my individuality.
I celebrate my individuality.
I am prepared to succeed.
I am prepared to succeed.
Ya, jadi kita harus membangun kesuksesan kita, ya kan? Okay, so I think it's enough for today. I hope that you learn something hari ini ya. Belajar sesuatu hari ini ya, bahwasanya ketika kamu mendapat sesuatu, jangan langsung dihabiskan. Useful to save, disimpan. Okay? So, sekali lagi pertanyaan, which one will you choose? Instant gratification or delayed gratification? Mau langsung mati atau sabar menanti? Coba komen dong.
Miss.
Iya, gratification ya. Harus diingat. Jadi belajar hari ini harus diingat. Harus sabar menanti. Jadi if you need something, kamu misalnya butuh sekali mainan, kamu harus sabar menanti. Ya, jangan langsung merengek sama maminya sendirinya. Mami, I want it now, I want it. Jangan ya. Itu delete gratification. Oke? Okay? Paham? See you tomorrow saat pengambilan bahan. Have a good day. Semoga hari ini menyenangkan ya untuk kata-kata kami semuanya. Stay safe, stay healthy. See you. Bye-bye.